Claire, and I am in 1 pick. In math, we learn about graphs. My favorite graph was T-graph. However, there is so many graphs that you can enjoy. On a T-graph, there are two choices. After that, you vote for which one you like. I hope you learned about graphs.
Hi, my name is Juno. I'm in 1 pink. In grade 1, we are researching animals. My animal is a cheetah. I learned that cheetah's cubs have long hairs running down their backs. These hairs camouflage the cubs when they're hiding in tall grass. We use Epic to help us research our animals. We also use books from the library. Then we made our own books about our animals. Inside of the book, we have a diagram, what they eat, their babies, their habitat, fun facts, a map, a glossary, and also a table of contents. I hope you enjoy my news. Have a great time.
Oh, I am the news reporter in 1 red. My name is Lynn. We did the student-led conference. A student-led conference is when you show your parents what you did through the year. We kept each of our work in a portfolio and we shared our work to our parents. My parents were so glad that I loved school. I was so proud. Thank you for watching my video.
Hello, I'm the news reporter in 1 red. I am going to tell you what we are doing in 1 red. We are doing nonfiction and fiction. Nonfiction means real things and fiction mean not real thing. I am doing research on fox. Thank you for watching.